everybody. Excuse me. And welcome to episode 7 of Republic Commando. So, first of all, right off, I want to apologize. I know I try my very best to always respond to people who post comments on my video, and it is entirely possible people have posted comments on my video, and I have not replied to them because, as you know, I missed. The comment system was revamped on YouTube, and I don't receive comment notifications anymore because I don't have a Google Plus account, and I really don't feel like creating a Google Plus account just so I can receive notifications.
There you are.
Give me a minute and I'll join you. Just have to slice this core for the sensor logs. That did it. Now, hold on. Got some static here.
Sev, can you read me? Come in, Sev. Glass, 46-2, come in. Be on the lookout for armed hostiles. I think we've got Trandoshans. They've taken down 7. Delta Squad, come in.
You're 3-8, 46. Keep an eye out. Need you at the ground.
Oh, look who it is. Trandos. And I failed that miserably. Oh well. I'll just shoot you.
Those lizards are too fat to fit in the droid access shaft. They'd never catch me in there.
Alrighty, now, so, like I said, I very much apologize for not responding to you guys' comments like I usually do. But blame YouTube. I'm not at all happy with the way they've changed the comment system. Well, I'm not happy with the fact that you have to have a Google Plus account just to be notified that someone left a comment on your channel. That is about the stupidest thing YouTube has ever done, in my opinion. So, if I'm not replying to you guys' comments, it's not because I don't care and I don't want to interact with you guys. It's simply because I can't be checking every day all my videos to see if people have left comments on them. That's just not realistic. Come on. I know there's a droid around here somewhere. Ah, there you are. Just wondering where he was. Oh, I guess they went away. So, on to far more cheerful matters. Thanks to you guys, we have crossed 4,000 total views on the channel. And also, you guys, I hope, are happy and that you noticed. The 5th episode of DLC's Don't Eat the Stone went up yesterday. No, sorry, Friday. Not yesterday, Friday. So, yeah, we have 2 more recorded episodes that will be going up, interspersed with the Hexit series that I started. I had his arm ripped off. That was lovely. And let's see here. We also have 56 subscribers. So, I want to thank you guys for all the support you've been showing me. And there is also, some of you might wonder why I'm using cheats in Republic Commando, seeing as how It will be over a lot faster that way. Well, besides the fact that, in my opinion, this game desperately...
Laugh while you can, Lizard Breath.
Well, this game... the one thing this game desperately needed... Well, besides a sequel, but... spoilers. Is it needed a proper cover system. Because otherwise, it is literally impossible to survive.
You lizards need to learn that I'm a lot scarier than you are.
Well said. Well said.
Shotguns? I didn't think anyone used projectile weapons anymore.
Let's see. So, there is that reason, but there is also the reason that...
Fall back! Yes, sir!
Delta, they're using mines, remember. Only motion sets them off. We'll need to crouch underneath their sensor cones to advance close enough to disarm them.
So, let's see.
An energy weapon that looks like a slug thrower. I didn't think lizards were that nostalgic.
The primary reason, if I'm honest, is... Well, as you know, Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag was, well, released, sort of. And so basically, I am trying to get the Republic Commando series wrapped up as fast as possible, because November 19th, we will, well, Assassin's Creed 4 will be released on PC. So basically, what I'm saying is, I want to start I will be starting an Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag First Impressions playthrough. Basically, you know, I will be recording me playing the game all the way through for the first time, and you guys will get to see what I think of it, and yeah, so I generally, like I said, don't necessarily tend to cheat in the games I record, but this is not a normal game, let's be honest. So, yeah. I think that's about all the channel announcements I had. So, I do have to say, I kind of like the shotgun. It's very fun. Plus, I mean, I have a thing about using the enemy's weapons against them. It's my favorite tactic, really. Now we have to go find Seth.
Just a quick slice. I wish Fixer were here. This is his specialty. Good. It looks like we have records of everything that's happened since the ship went offline. Sensor logs retrieved. Here's something odd. A data file, but it's not a Republic code. Better bring this back to Command. This should connect with the updated core access hall. It's completely wrecked. How could they have done this much damage so quickly? Defensive turrets are active. At least they're on our side for now. If the lizards know how to slice the control console, this could fall apart in a hurry.
Yeah. Hello? No, you guys don't want to talk. Okay.
Better not let them take over the turrets.
Like that. Get away from that console, you lizard scum.
Oh, one of the deluxe models. Come to save us with your superior training.
This deluxe model is the only thing standing between you and a bloody death. So you'd best be showing some respect, trooper.
Yes, sir. What are your orders, sir?
Hold the line. Kill any lizards you see. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Will do, sir.
Yeah. I mean, I can understand where that trooper was coming from, but still. Show him some respect. It's a clone commando. Oops. I might have just killed a clone.
It's too bad only commandos get back to processing implants. I could use the help.
No, we don't need help. Or a commando. With a somewhat ridiculous shotgun. Oh, yes. There we go. Well, I could use actual help, like...
Where do you think you're going?
Like, maybe a commando? I got stuck on a piece of scenery.
Found some friends, huh?
Yeah, help grenade. I have a sort of buckshot. Probably not, actually, come to think of it. Somehow I doubt this is... Well, it's an energy shotgun, after all.
That's right. Run!
No, don't run. Because... that's... why.
Deltas, kill the ones with the knives first. Delta squad coming. Are you receiving? Second set of turrets is inactive. I'll bet I can use them to cover my back.
Indeed. Hopefully.
Come on, you fat ugly VFX. Come and get me.
What he said. Oh, come on.
The blasted things are everywhere.
Oh, come on. No helmet could protect you from a face full of, well, basically buckshot. Really getting on my nerves.
It's working. Barely.
Let's hurry this up. Try to make some actual progress.
I hope this flight recorder data gives us a clue as to how these stupid lizards took over a Republic assault ship.
Ooh. I'd forgotten the Malie was so effective with these things. Dude, you need to learn. I am not prey, I am the hunter. Even on my own, I'm still deadlier than a ship full of Trandos. Oh. Whoops. Rendezvous with Delta Squad. Well, let's try to find Sev, hmm?
Deltas, if you can read me, I'm headed for the rendezvous point. Deltas.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
I'm in the starboard landing gear section. Rendezvous at the designated coordinates.
Copy that, boss. Heading there now.
What a mess.
Okay. Hello? Ah, yeah, because this is an assault ship, not a cruiser. Yes, a bit of a Star Trek nerd. Or geek, if you prefer the term. Oops, wrong button. Oops. There we go.
This place is crawling with Trandoshans.
No. You don't say. I think we should probably maybe try to wrap it up here. So yeah, I reckon this concludes episode 7 of the Republic Commando playthrough. So yeah, as always, let me know what you guys thought down in the comments. Hope you guys enjoyed this, and do keep in mind that hopefully I will be able to... Well, I probably won't be able to finish this, not in time for Assassin's Creed, but probably what will happen is I will put it on hold, play through Assassin's Creed 4, and then return to this afterwards. So yeah, stay tuned for that, and I will see you guys Friday for Hexit. Bye!